It's Paul McKay.
Robbie Derrick.
Colin, what on God's beautiful green earth has happened to you?
Dude, well, I came up here for a weekend, like, 2 months ago. And when I was coming back at the border, this dude just kind of started laying into me. I told the guy I've had 4 shoulder surgeries this year, and I was going down to Vail to have my 5th shoulder surgery. But, you know, he was like, so you haven't competed this year? And I was like, no, you know, I've been hurt for the whole year. And he's like, well, you haven't competed, you're not pro. So, I took my visa away, stuck in Canada right now. I'm no longer qualified to be a pro skater, so I'm having to apply for a different type of work visa. I don't know, man, I'm having a rough one up here. It's been a while since I've been on my board, and I'm just trying to keep my head together.
And we'll stay strong.
Thanks, dog.
Escape.